These are the pictures, these are the feelings from the front line. Living in silence, feeling alone.